All right, welcome to today's daily vlog for Vetselite. This is the first one of the week. I know technically it's Tuesday, but this is really for Monday. It's been a late one. Today I want to just talk about why it's truly about the process and not the results. Like, it's about how you're doing things and what you do every day, not about what the result is. And, you know, just for like the sake of like your own happiness, your own content, like to be content with your life, to be content with yourself. If you are focused on external results, like, you know, whether it be like anything in training, whether it be, you know, the weights you're hitting, the times you're hitting, the how far you go, whether it's, you know, high school, you know, JV, freshman, JV, varsity, you know, college, whether it's pro, like whatever it is, or whether you're, you know, in your job, you get a promotion, you get this, you get that. If you're focused on the result, like if your whole mindset is like, it has to be this, it has to be that, like, you know what I mean? Like, I want this, I want that. And if, you know, for you, if your belief in it is that, you know, if I don't get this, it's not worth it. Or if I don't achieve this, like, I'm a failure. If I don't get, like, where I wanted to go or where I thought I would get, like, it's over, you know? Like just for your own sanity, for your own happiness, for you to, like, really be, like, successful in your life or whatever that means, like, I just want to stress that it's not about the result. Like, what you do is really just, like how you perform, or like those achievements that you get, like those are great. Like, you know what I mean? And those are a testament. It's a testament to really how hard you, or how much you love what you do. You know what I mean? Like the external results that will foster itself based upon how you love the process. Like, you know what I mean? And the part of the issue is that sometimes those external goals that you have, and those results that you're aiming for and striving for, and the reason why you're doing whatever you're doing, like, might not happen. Like, that's the point. Like, you know what I mean? Like, there's things that you want to do that may never happen. Like, you know, like, you want to have big aspirations. You always want to be believing that you're going to make something fucking happen. Like, you want to say, you know, if I'm going to do this, I believe I'll do it. But the point is that you're risking it. Like, you know what I mean? You're risking everything. You gotta want to die for that. Like, you know, like, you got to really believe that that's going to happen. And if you're not totally 100% invested in that and in the process of getting there, like, you know what I mean? It's not about, like, getting to that point. It's like, if you're not so sold on the fact that I'm going to do everything, you'll never be able to be happy with wherever you get. Because at the end of the day, it's, you know, I'll be content with my life and whatever I do if I know that I put everything into it. Because the last thing I want to do is I want to look back and be like, you know what? I didn't make it because I didn't put everything in. I didn't make it because I didn't try hard enough. I didn't make it because I didn't put enough care. Like, that's the last thing that I want to have happen for me and for anybody else. You know what I mean? Like, you have to understand that, like, the type of work that you put in, you really need to be content with every day, saying, you know what? I was better than yesterday. I move forward today, and no matter what happens on the back end, I can be proud of that. I can be okay with, like, I can live with that. Like, I can know that, you know what, I gave everything. Like, you know, and as you kind of grow older, you're looking to move on to higher levels, you know, whether it be in lifting or athletics or, you know, promotions for jobs, whatever, like, you are risking yourself. Like, you're putting out a risk. Like, it's not easy to try to go and do something and move to the next level, because, you know, once you think you've put in everything, you realize that you've barely put in anything. You know what I mean? Once you hit that goal or that level, you realize that you only have to keep going farther. And even when you have totally believe you've done everything, it doesn't stop. So if you are just only focused on those points, you know what I mean? That's 0.5% of your life, of those moments where that shit happens. But what about the other 99.5% where you're building, like, growing, learning, like, living? Like, that's where you're living, man. Like, you got to love living the life that you're trying to lead in order to get those results. Those results come as a consequence of you living your life, like, truly living it every single day. Like, love the process, not the result. Like, if you want results, like, those are always good to have. Like, you want to get results. Like, you know what I mean? That shows you're moving in the right direction. But at the end of the day, you know, if you don't get those results, like, if you don't get where you want to go, like, you won't, you got to be content with your life. You got to be content with how, you know, you look at yourself. You want to be content knowing that at the end, you don't want to have any regret. So at the end of the day, it's like, you know what, if I can look back and say, you know what, like, I didn't get that, but God fucking damn it, I put my entire life into that. Like, I did everything possible. Like, I did everything I could to make that happen. And, I can hang my hat. You know what I mean? Just because, you know, you didn't, you know, total 2,000 pounds, or just because you didn't total whatever the weight is, or just because you didn't sprint this, or just because you didn't jump that, or just because you didn't, you know, reach X level. Like, if you fucking sell everything to get there, like, if you do everything in your possible, like, well-being to try to make that happen, at the end of the day, the result really doesn't matter, because you know what? You lived it. You did everything you could. You know what I mean? And the percentages, the higher you go up to do these things, are smaller and smaller. It's a bigger and bigger risk. And you're going in there with more chance to fail, if you look at it that way, and or then succeed. You know, and that failure is how you define it. Like, for me, failure is not doing everything possible to make my athletes better. Like, not doing all the research I need to do, not getting the plan right, not having a good logistic, you know, not being prepared, like, not putting in for myself, not putting in the work in every single day that needs to be done. Like, you know what I mean? To the fullest extent, fully locked in, fully loaded, ready to go. Like, you know what I mean? Like, without that, like if I don't have that, I don't, even if I total what I want, like, you know what I mean? At the end of the day, I'll look back and be like, damn, like, I could have worked harder. Like I could have done more. I could have cared more. I could have done this. I could have that. That's the type of regret that scares me to death. Like, that's the type of regret that I never want to have. That's the type of regret for anybody that I work with, I don't want them to have. Because at the end of the day, if you put in everything every single day to what you do, you can be content with what those end results are. Because you put in everything. You know what I mean? And usually when you put in everything, those results are coming, no matter with the ups and the downs, the haters, the supporters, like, whatever it is, those results will usually come. They will get there. You know what I mean? You just got to believe and fucking work as hard as you can every day. Love the process, not the result. I can't say that enough. So hope that, you know, resonated with some of you, get after it. Be better than you were the day before. Tomorrow, do something you didn't do today to make yourself better. That's the only way. Be content. That's how you be content. Have a good night.